Mark Wahlberg and Donnie Wahlberg are mourning a devastating loss. The famous brothers announced the death of their beloved mother, Alma, on Sunday. She was 78. Both actors shared touching tributes to their mom on Instagram, with Mark posting a photo of Alma alongside a brief but meaningful caption, writing, "My angel, rest in peace." For his part, Donnie reflected on Alma's memory with an emotional video montage of some of their most heartfelt moments from over the years, and he penned a lengthy caption honoring her best qualities and what he'll remember most, writing in part, "I'm so blessed to have been brought into this world by, raised by, taught by, and set on my life's path by such an amazing woman. My mom Alma's joy for life, love, and people, combined with a pride in her humble beginnings and refusal to forget where she came from, undoubtedly shaped me into the man that I am. I've often said, if you like anything about me, I got it from Alma. I say that because it's true. She was, without a doubt, the most loving human being I've ever known." Mark shared his support for Donnie's post with loving emojis in the comments section. Alma was the matriarch of the Wahlberg family and raised 9 children, including Mark and Donnie. Earlier this month, Mark shared with Access Hollywood's Mario Lopez how Alma's parenting solidified his work ethic and set an important example for him on how to raise his own kids with the same values he grew up with.
"You said you wanted to build something to pass along to your kids who yeah. are growing up very different from the way we grew up. So how do you find that balance, bro, to teach lessons, but at the same time, you know, not spoil them totally?"
Well, that's actually the most difficult thing, right? How do you find that balance? I think the best way to do it is be an example. You know, I wanted to give the kids the things I never had, most importantly, like a great faith-based education, right? But, you know, with all the things and that they have and that I can provide, it doesn't make them as motivated or as inspired. They're not as hungry as I was to kind of go and figure out how I could achieve all the things or get access to all the things that I didn't have growing up. But I think it's just a fine line. I think the most important thing is to be an example, right? If they know that dad can't start his day without getting on his hands and his knees and praying and thinking about all those things. But, you know, my mom was a great example. She would always make sure that she showed us what it was like to work hard, you know, being the youngest of 9 kids. And so I just tell them, you know, there isn't anything we can't accomplish if they're willing to go and do the work, and they see how I work and how I'm not going to compromise in any way, shape, or form. And hopefully that'll be the example that they need to kind of go and achieve their own goals and dreams.